Should I do that?
I feel like that'd be a smart idea. I could play my main to actually play my main, then use my smurf to power rank it and overbuff. I hate that course, dude.
You should have said that earlier.
I thought he just wanted to duo. Why are you friends with that? I don't know, man. I honestly don't know. Sometimes I want to remove him, but then I remember that he's GM, so I can't.
Yeah, Blizzard doesn't use that for Overwatch, so you can turn it off if you're a game developer.
Yeah, dude. Yas.
You should just take the chance.
I can't grab it. I can't take the chance on him. I'm in game. Oh shoot, this will be my last game for the night, by the way, streaming. Chaito, after this game, I'm gonna need to take like a 5-10 minute break, okay?
Okay.
Oh, good music. There we go. All Stars now. Those loud Tom Jones. You requested 7 Tom Jones of the same song. All Star is an actual song. That's not. It's not a meme song. It's a song that's related to a meme. Like, Rick Astley is fine. That's a good song. I mean, technically, System of a Down in itself is a meme. But. Eh, whatever. There's not much you can do about that. Maybe the last game if you're using Ironclad. I used Ironclad 3 times at the start of the stream, Grit. I'm not using that skin again, I'll forget for tomorrow. Can't you just low? Look at that, that's why you place level 1s. We already lost her Zen and our Lucio. Uh-oh. Man, we're getting picks here, but we gotta push in.
Yeah. I'm going behind him.
I'm flanking behind too. Like, no- Hi! No matter what, yeah, we just gotta push in.
Hold on, I'm waiting for the fucking.
Junkrat's probably gonna push up soon. He has the mobility to contest us. Tato, I'm following you. Whatever you fight is dead. You remember when I said that? Yeah, we're gonna reset now, because you fought a little bit too many, Tato. Oopsie.
I didn't do anything.
Can't finish your finish all the songs. No, I don't.
You can just keep doing songs forever. That's not how it works.
I need to kill up 6 more. No,
I think I need a new champ with this map. Like, this is Hog's worst map.
How is this Hog's worst map?
Because it's choked.
I'm dead. We should have won at the start when we got the pick on the Genji and the other dude, but we were all bad and stood the choke, and then our sports died.
Like, literally, as Hog, I have no choice but to go forward.
Why do we always get Zarya players with Hog? Why do people never pick tank mains? Don't worry, Food, run out of songs soon. I don't think so, dude. I don't think you can run out of songs considering songs are basically infinite. Stop! No, I don't think you guys understand. I have to get rid of all of that music for the next stream. I have to go through all of those songs and remove them all. Please, no.
I want to know why the other team always, every single game we played tonight, has had a Hanzo and a fucking Zarya. Every single
I don't
game.
Even know why we always have, like, Zarya. Zarya is horrible with Hog. Nobody ever picks real tanks. Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. The bad part is, like, we could've won this already if we played it right the first time, but yeah, we messed up. Casually picks up scrap of his dead teammates. Hey, man. They feed me armor when they die. I'm not gonna let their dead body go to waste. This junk tire. Well, that's not very good. I can probably outrun him,
yeah,
I think.
This map in particular, I just don't really know I can't help. don't know.
Alright, this should be good.
Non-stop through the fucking thing and nothing ever dies.
Well, I'm like on their side of the map, so. Where's the Mercy? Oh, the Mercy's half. Well, at least we kept a tick. It's not bad. Chris plays. Yeah, no, that's way too high for me. Chris too high to play with me.
You skip the current one to get closer.
Don't skip songs, no. I'm not doing one more game after this. This is my final game. And rip. Whoever's over there, I hope we can contest for an hour. Never mind. We got demolished. My god, Tato, it's so hard. We got two picks right off the bat and we still lost.
It's like, if they pick...
They'll beat his career high out of placements.
What
the
fuck is this guy?
Who?
It's like, if they have a Zarya, I have to switch. Like, I literally can't play Hagen to Zarya because no one ever pressures.
Kinda can. It's not good, but you kinda can.
Bro, the I songs mean, we played. I'm sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't
too.
Request
like,
so many meme songs
Zarya
early on.
Team, my team never seems to be able to pressure her to throw her bubbles.
People don't play supports or tanks. It's just all a bunch of garbage. This entire so game is like, just garbage, Tato. Let's go play Minecraft together. Let's play a real balanced game. All there is in Minecraft is just swords and health bars, my dude. And bows and potions and pigs and all that. But besides that, it's just swords and health bars.
We have to defend your honor in all chat.
Oh boy, let me season check the dude that's most likely diamond every other season. Wow, let me defend myself. Oh boy. Diamond and season. Wow! Woohoo! I don't care. F. Rip Lina. Hi, Lina, by the way. Ugh. There we go. Not bad. This turret can view the window. It can also view main. Very good. Hey, we got an early pick. See, 4-minute hold on this point is entirely possible if no one gets picked. But I guarantee you, I'm gonna get picked or Junk's gonna get picked. Like, if we get a Sim TP up and they don't push through and win in the first couple of fights, we'll be good. Why are people so... No one plays games to play to have fun. People don't play Overwatch to have fun, dude. Play Overwatch because it's the new competitive shooter something, even though it's the most casual game in the world. Holy, why are there so many Hanzos? I don't understand. Sweet. Here, I'll toss out armor to everybody else. Like, once everyone else gets armor, we'll be able to last a little bit longer. This Hanzo keeps trying to go top right. I'll get this turret down here.
Last round too.
Yeah, he's going top right no matter what. I really want a core!
They're in our base.
They are just in our face. Holy. They just walk past everyone.
Well,
I can't get over there and kill the Mercy, though. We gotta rotate back to the point. I'm actually gonna die over here. Ugh. We gotta contest. Our Mercy's dead. Oh, no. I think we just lost there. No! I could try and live forever. I am sorry, Mercy. I can only live for so long. Holy.
Is it because people people are taking Junkrat?
Junkus is hard carry against bad people, dude. Your Tracer is 1 HP.
I feel like every single game tonight, there's been a Zarya.
Holy, we actually held that. Not bad. There we go. I only fell out the final week because I played the final week, Dread. I was 4.2k for the entire season, dude. Playing consistently every single day.
That's so fucking sad. Did you see what I just did?
No. I'm blind. Ugh, that Hanzo. He's destroying every turret I ever build. It's a sad day for Fooey. There we go. Oh my god! He just kills my turrets! My babies! Ugh. We need to kill that Mercy! Why? Ugh, this is so bad. I hope we have another Tele suit. We gotta kill this Hanzo, man. Taking everything. We have a Tele at least, and we have Rez. And their Tracer's dead. She's gonna be back in the 10-15 second mark. Ugh, we're almost doing it, dude.
This Hanzo just literally stands still. Like, there's literally no pressure against him.
Yeah, this Tracer's on point. I'm pinned. Gotta reload. Oh, shoot. They wasted res. Tracer's one. Oh, shoot, dude. Oh, I almost got the Tracer. Aha! We did it, Tato!
This guy.
I'm being toxic. Forget that, dude. I'm being toxic. I'm sorry. I have to.
Yeah.